Hello, my beautiful people. We are back with the season finale of The Masked Singer. I really don't know who's going to win. I thought Omarion was going to make it all the way to the end. I am still upset about last week. So we'll see if Wiz Khalifa ends up being the one to take this all the way. But if you are watching this on YouTube, you can get the full episode reaction on my Patreon, patreon.com/Billyyousocrazy. Join the $2 tier and you get access to the whole episode, the whole season, all that good stuff. If you want to, if not, whatever. It is what it is. Enough of the talking. Let's just get straight into this Masked Singer finale.
For the last 11 weeks, season 5 has delivered
twists. It's been 11 weeks?
Every corner. And surprises under every mask.
Yeah, that one still took me out.
14 singers hit the stage. And now only 3 remain to fight for the golden mask. And who better to pass on the torch than last season's glowing champion?
Oh, are we just going right into it? Woo, go ahead, girl. Yes. Oh, what? There'd be no sun in my sky. Come on. There won't be no love in my life. Won't be no love. There'd be no world left for me. And I,
baby, I don't know what I would do. I'd be lost if I lost you. If you take away everything.
That sound all the way like Wiz. They put auto-tune on his mic. I was about to say, Wiz Khalifa pretending like he's saying something, but he ain't saying nothing. He said, hands up. He doing rap. Hey. Come on. That was a good performance. That was a good performance.
Tonight, Black Swan.
I came here to find something in myself, and I did that. But that golden mask trophy would just be the icing on the cake.
Chameleon.
There's a lot of good competition out
got
there.
Got JoJo, Wiz, fans and the judges like Nick Lachey.
I hope to win.
Piglet.
This has been a journey of no regrets, and tonight, I gotta leave every ounce of myself on that stage if I wanna win this thing. I'm ready.
One last performance stands between our finalists and the coveted title of Masked Singer Champion. Gonna love you. Who will go down as the winner of the most game-changing season yet?
That's the song she's going? Okay. That's the song she's going?
Find out tonight.
I wonder what Wiz gonna do.
I
wouldn't be surprised if he does like a Tupac song.
The Mask.
Off. Forget stage fright. That stage should be afraid of you. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, some nice little suit.
Welcome, everyone. It's the moment we've all been waiting for. Tonight is the Masked
Jenny looked like the Little Mermaid's auntie.
Tonight, we finally put an end to all the speculation, internet searches, and announce a winner. I can't wait.
Wow.
Yes.
Now, let's say hi to the funniest and craziest panel on TV.
Nicole Scherzinger!
Wow.
I love you guys. That's what I said.
Ow.
Wow.
Thank you all for coming here tonight.
Whoa. Look at that body.
And, of course, our special guest panelist. She's a Grammy-winning legend. The winner and shining star of season 4, the Sun, Leanne Rimes.
Go ahead, girl.
Leanne, how are you?
How cool is it that we got the winner rocking with y'all?
I'm freaking out. It's so crazy to be on this side.
I'm not sure what's weirder,
she's
though.
She's really pretty.
Perspective or sitting next to Ken. You'll have to weigh
yeah,
those
I'll have
options
to weigh that
later.
Out eventually. Yeah. Yes,
I appreciate that. That's really nice of you.
He is my neighbor, though, so, you know.
Oh, you're used
Wait,
to it.
Wait, hold on. He always says he lives next to every celebrity.
He actually does live close.
Yeah, I live next to the Sun. I live near a Sun.
All right, sit down, Kid Icarus.
All right.
Ken Icarus.
Leanne Rimes, we're glad to have you back.
Yes, absolutely.
And our trio of singers are each one song away
from going first, Black Swan.
And for many fans at home, Chameleon has what it takes.
Oh, Chameleon's going first.
The whole thing. Here's a look at his incredible
he got what it takes to win the whole thing?
And some final clues.
He probably gonna come in second.
People think I'm too cool for the Masked Singer. I originally signed up for this for my kid because it's one of our favorite shows to watch together. But it's turned out to be one of the coolest experiences of my life. You wanted a game changer season? So who better to bring in than me dressing up as a psychedelic chameleon and taking y'all on a wild tour of hip hop?
Psychedelic.
Team Dead Prez, Warren G, Cam'ron, and of course, Snoop Dogg.
Yeah. He gonna do Tupac, huh?
That's gonna take you all the way to the end.
It's fun representing hip-hop on the show. Is it educates the kids and not just, oh, my mom keeps trying to tell me about how good this song was. It's like, nah, that song is actually fire. Now, I want to make history as the first contestant who raps only to take home the Golden Mask. It'll mean a lot for me to win this. For all my fans, my son, my sister's memory.
Yeah, like I said, I wouldn't be surprised if he wins this.
You're ever changing.
He's either going to get the first place or second place. I wouldn't be surprised, though. Oh!
Oh, I love this song!
This is gonna be good!
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing for so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But
the background dancers always kill.
Something is unheard of. You better watch how you're walking and where you're talking, or you and your homies get outlined and choked. I really hate the trip, but I got to vote. As they croak, I see myself in the smoke. Fool, I'm the kind of cheater little homies wanna be, like on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street lights. Situation they got me facing. I can't live a normal life. I was raised by the streets, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm a loped out gangster, set tripping, and my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger.
The crowd reactions are always hilarious.
Never will I live to see 24 the way that things are going? I don't know. Tell me why are we so blind?
Oh, he actually walked up to him. He looked like a giant on that stage. How tall is Wiz? I don't know. They're really gassing it up. He might have actually won this. They are really gassing this up.
He is larger than life up here.
Wow. Oh, my goodness.
chameleon is the definition of lit.
Oh my gosh, Nick. As soon as the song started, I nunchucked Ken over and had to get a front row seat.
I know.
I was like, get out of the way.
Yeah.
And, and I had to push him over because I had to be right here just watching you. You are a mega star, my friend.
Yeah.
Absolutely. Yeah. And it's just an honor to have you on our stage.
Yo, his little jiggy.
You may be the coolest character we've ever had on this show.
Yes.
What would it mean to you to win it all?
It would mean
for my kids.
To me. Of course, I do this for my son and my family and all the hip hop heads out there. So it would mean the world.
Yes.
There it is. Man, since day one, you know, you've been killing it on stage.
Totally.
Thank you so much for blessing us with a hip hop season. This is going to be hard to beat, y'all.
I know.
That was outstanding.
Yes.
All right, panel.
Confirmed.
We'll get to the guest
confirmed.
A little bit later.
Y'all got to listen to the key words. You got to listen to them. I hear them every time.
Chameleon. Go ahead and head backstage.
He probably took this. He probably did.
These are the celebrities.
What the heck is that?
All season long for
Waka Flocka.
Will any of these stars be
Young Thug?
Tonight? We'll find out before the end of the show. And to all of our...
All right, who we got up next?
Welcome back to Finale Night here on The Masked Singer.
Finale
Black
Night.
Swan has been a panel
Black
favorite.
Swan.
But is she a favorite to take this whole competition?
I forgot what song
Let's
she was singing.
Watch how this Black Swan has captivated us all season long.
I honestly did not come in thinking about winning. Partly because of my stage fright. Which might be surprising because I was
You're
not
a performer.
Around the world before I got my driver's license. I just came in thinking about getting these chips off my shoulder, not taking myself so seriously, doing something that freaked me out, and getting back to basics, which is singing great songs.
Like, week in, week out, you take us on this emotional journey. You are more than a performer. You are an experience.
I've accomplished my mission to put myself in an uncomfortable position and breakthrough. I needed to learn things about myself. And I'm out of myself after this.
You should be.
Now I'm staring down the finals. And I want to win this from all you other rare birds out there. It isn't in my
blood. This is going to be good.
It's going to be so good.
Come on.
I could hardly believe it when I heard the news today.
This is such a good song.
I had to come in and get it straight from you. So tell me all about it. Tell me about the plan you're making. Oh, tell me one thing more.
Come on, girl.
Now that I've been loving you so long.
Woo.
How am I supposed to live without you? Oh, how am I supposed to carry on?
They back there dancing. It's gone. Come on, girl. It's gone. It's gone. It's long gone. It's long gone. Woo! Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, keep it going for Black Swan.
That was good. That was a good performance.
Wow.
That was her best performance. That was her best performance.
Black Swan, you took us.
Black Swan should probably win this.
For the finale, okay?
Wow. Forget stage fright, because that stage should be afraid of you. You know what I'm saying? Every 10 or 15 seconds, Nicole and I would look at each other like, "Woo, Gina!
Woo! Ooh, ooh, that tastes good. That's real nice."
Now, Swan, across the season, you've given us your all. What would it mean to make it all the way through?
It would mean that I conquered some fears. Like a lot of artists, I had to cancel my tour in 2020. And I got scared at some point. And now I'm like, okay, if I'm facing it again, I'm back in it in a different way.
Wow.
Yes, there is a fear that comes up when you're not constantly in practice. Yeah. Then you sit at home and you're like, wait, will I forget how to sing?
Exactly.
So I totally understand what you're saying.
I can't relate.
I'm not alone.
My singing voice stay on, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Black Swan, you've been such an emotional, beautiful, badass experience this entire season. And I think we're going to be really excited and surprised to see who you are.
I was just waiting for somebody to be like, I think you're going to be the one to win this.
Black Swan, one more time, ladies and gentlemen. Truly amazing. Right off backstage. The panel have been flying all over the
Kesha,
place this season.
Demi Lovato.
Guesses for Black Swan.
JoJo. Christina Milian.
Faces later tonight. Stay tuned.
Ashley Simpson.
Welcome back to the Masked Singer finale. We're at our final singer of the night.
Nick Lachey.
Here's a little more on why he may just be the one to win this whole thing.
Anytime you put yourself out there, even if it is behind a mask, it's scary. I was one of the first people to open up my life to the public. It was before social media, and trust me, without the filters. The criticism was so much, I had to become a pretty private person after that. But being the piglet was a freedom to just have fun, and we all need to find our inner piglet sometimes.
So take a look at me now.
Yeah, that was his best performance.
There's just an empty space.
I think the one thing I've learned, you know, is you gotta challenge yourself, and I think that's what this experience has meant to me.
You do.
Like all things I've tried to do in my career, I've tried to leave no stone unturned. I gave everything I possibly had to this. I've tried to work as hard as I possibly can. I want more than anything to bring home that trophy to my kids.
As you said. What song is this?
Ah.
It's a good song, too.
Through the midnight sun, wheels go round and round, you're on my mind. Yeah. They say that the road ain't no place to start a family.
That's what they say.
Right down the line, it was you and me. Life with the music, man, ain't always as it's supposed to be.
Aww.
Oh, girl, you stand by me. I'm forever yours. Faithfully. Faithfully. Oh, all of my love, I give you all of my love.
Hey, boy, them dancers get me every time.
I swear I always love you faithfully. I'll be the only man you ever need.
Yes. Good performance. That was a good performance.
Wow, that was epic.
Oh
man.
Wow, we can see that the piglet is emotional. He's got everybody else filling my the list up there.
Black Swan should win. Piglet should come next. And then Chameleon.
I try not to get emotional.
Their list?
Watch it, but
Chameleon.
You peaked at the right time.
Black Swan and then Piglet.
Performance
I bet.
I've seen you do. That was amazing. I don't know what else. I'm speechless.
You know, I think that they saved the best for last. I could absolutely see you taking home the golden mask, Piglet.
You know what? There it is. There it is, y'all. I said it for Chameleonaire, but no. Chameleonaire, Chameleon.
For me is once
Piglet might win this all the way.
How much I love music. Yeah. And how much we all need music right now. It's something Amen. That can lift our spirits. And I've just been honored to be a part of
music
such
can lift
incredible
spirits.
Journey is this one.
Preach, Piglet. Preach.
So well said.
I love it. He's our Piglet pastor up there. Hallelujah.
Piglet pastor.
But seriously, Piglet, you've moved us this entire season.
Yeah.
You fully embraced the character, and you've really kept us guessing. We honestly can't wait to meet you.
All right.
Then we're going straight to a commercial?
Going for the Piglet.
We just came back.
Piano has been all over the farm with their guesses.
Austin Mahomes.
These handsome faces under the Piglet mask? We'll find out tonight. Three finalists stand before you. Each has delivered one phenomenal
right,
performance
now.
After another
now's the time
all
to see.
Season long.
Now's the time we're going to find out who is it going to be.
Now for your favorite.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
The performer with the most votes
who
will
is it?
Win the Golden Mask Trophy.
I already know we're going to go to commercial before I find out who's the first
the
person going to hold.
Are in. The third place finisher of Season 5's Mask
yep.
Singer
mm-hmm.
is...
Mm-hmm. Coming up right after this commercial.
The third place finisher of Season 5's Masked Singer is...
Who would be?
Yeah, it's nerve-wracking.
The Chameleon! Keep it going for the Chameleon. He did his thing.
Okay.
Congrats.
That was good.
Home the bronze medal.
That's good.
Give some love to my man.
He should have went home the last episode, but that's okay. He's going home now.
And the Piglet, we'll see you back here in a few minutes. One of you guys is winning the Golden Mask Trophy. But ladies and gentlemen, how about the Chameleon?
Wow.
We have been waiting all season long to see your famous
I'm so glad they didn't just give it to him. I'm so glad.
Retrieve the panels first.
Wiz did good. He did really good.
No.
Feels like it's an eternity since y'all wrote these down, right?
No, no idea.
I don't
remember either.
The scores are so close. It's anyone's game except Nicole's.
Thank you.
Except Nicole's.
Now, Jenny, your first impression guess was an interesting one.
Here we go.
Oh, no.
Denzel Washington. How in the world?
I don't even think Denzel would even do the show.
He had a very sexy voice.
Yeah, oh, there you go. Right.
Thank you. And Denzel has a very sexy voice. So
go.
Duh.
There you go.
All right, now your husband's still behind the scenes somewhere. You better watch out for the chicken cadoodle doo.
You know, I really enjoy my last minute guest that I've come up with.
Who's that?
I haven't said his name yet. Gucci Mane.
Oh.
He's talented. He's tall. Also, we saw clues about him
moving
around
a lot.
Gucci
Mane.
And guess what?
Ooh.
Gucci Mane was a military brat.
Ooh.
All right. From Denzel to Gucci. Robin.
Yes, sir.
Your first impression
yes, sir.
For the Chameleon was Red Foo.
Red Foo, right. Well, you know,
Red
when
Foo.
I first saw the outfit, that's something that Red Foo would
you're
wear
right.
on stage without a mask.
Yes, you're yeah. right.
But there's something about the voice and the song choice.
He's going to say it. Go ahead and say it, Robin.
Every single
go ahead and say it, Robin. You know who it is.
Never lost your swag ever. I think it is superstar Mr. Wiz Khalifa. Black and yellow.
I knew he was going to say it.
Yellow.
I knew he was going to say it. You can always tell they know who it is as soon as they start going down the list.
Oh, no.
Nicole's first impression guess for the Chameleon was Nick Cannon. This could be some amazing CGI right here.
It's an out-of-body experience right there.
Wow.
Obviously, it's not Nick Cannon, guys.
Oh,
but,
so close.
But
I've been all over the place. There was too many Snoop clues. You know, he keeps it elevated. There was brownies. There was a plane. That's, we know how Snoop is. But now putting all the clues together.
Go ahead and say Wiz.
Robin Thicke over there. I'm with Thick Thug over there, y'all.
Thick Thug. Thick Thug.
Thick Thug. That doesn't make
Thick
any sense.
Thug.
I'm gonna make it make sense.
I think Robin nailed it. I think it's Wiz for sure.
Could be. Could be.
No, you okay, know it.
Ken.
Your everybody knows.
Guess.
Dwight Howard.
Dwight?
Yeah.
We're so neighbors.
I was torn throughout the season, rapper, basketball player, but I'm thinking 2 Chainz, quite frankly, is both.
2 you know, Chainz.
Play basketball at Alabama State. Sorry, Young Thug. Sorry, fam. But the chameleon is 2 Chainz.
All right. All right.
2 Chainz.
All right, now, our season 4 champion, the lovely Leanne Rimes. Who do you believe the chameleon is?
It's not Denzel Washington.
Yeah, I didn't think it was, but, well, I think I'm going to go with Ken on this one. I, because of the height and because of his talent, and there was also, there was a cheese plate clue for the song Blue Cheese.
Oh, yeah.
So, I'm thinking maybe this is 2 Chainz.
All right.
Good
guess. Some great guesses. Good guess. Okay, panel, you've made your final guesses. Let's see if any of you are right. Chameleon,
we already know who it is.
Who are you? Audience, say it with me. Take it off. Take it off. Say it.
Take it off. That's what I be saying when I'm real excited to eat my muffins, when I be peeling that low. Never mind, let me stop. Let me stop.
Multi-platinum megastar, the one and only Wiz Khalifa.
Taylor Gang.
You got it.
My God.
What?
Actor. Songwriter.
Why they got him like that?
Grammy nominated.
Hey, get it.
Businessman, the one and only, and amazing father. Wiz, man, it's such an honor to have you on this show. And you said you did this show for your son, Bash, man. Is he surprised? Does he know? Like, what's up?
He's probably going to be a little bit freaked out when he sees the chameleon. But, yeah, it was for him. I'm a fun dad, you know what I mean? Nice. I love to enjoy myself. I love to be myself.
Right.
And as much as I could encourage him to be himself and get into his imagination and sing, dance, and be as crazy as possible, you know, I'll be the best example for that for him.
That's what's up.
Is, man.
That's what's up.
One of the biggest stars to ever grace.
And he just seemed real chill.
I just gotta say, Nick, like, I know that so many people love and respect you already, but I honestly think you've won over the hearts of America after being on our show.
Thank you. I really appreciate it.
And you made tons of us want to go to your after party. I know
okay.
that.
Okay. Yo, thank you guys for letting me be here. I had a great
I didn't know his real name was Cameron.
I'm gonna see you guys again. Let's party, yo.
There it is.
Yeah, yo.
And to sing one last time.
Let me find out. Jenny over there trying to twerk. Gotta calm down.
Chameleon, give it up.
I'm still looking. Respectfully.
Yes.
Yeah.
Chameleon in this thing. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. Woo. I'm 23, will I live to see 24? The way things are going, I don't know. Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me?
Taking
on
the Golden Ass Trophy. It's all coming up after
man,
the break.
I miss Mixtape Wiz. You heard?
Welcome back to our Masked Singer finale.
Scared.
It's all come down to Black Swan and the Piglet. Which of them is driving home with the Golden Mass Trophy in the front seat of their car?
Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be? Who's it gonna be?
Of this season's Golden Mass is...
Guys,
The Black Swan.
This is crazy. I can't believe this is happening right now.
Oh my gosh.
The Piglet!
Well, they said it. I mean, they said it. They said it. Jenny did say, I wouldn't be surprised if you win this.
Wow. Here you go. Pretty heavy. Here's your Golden Mask trophy.
The Piglet won!
So take a look at me now. Please make your way to our throne. But this means, Black Swan, you are our runner-up, and you are still amazing.
Oh, my God!
Yo, that boy really killed. Is that new?
Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the Black Swan. Definitely one of my favorites. Panel, there's no place to hide. We must retrieve your first impression guesses. Men in Black! Bring them out from the vault. If your first impression guess is correct, you get a point towards that golden ear trophy. All right. Robin, we're going to start with you.
Please do.
Robin, your first impression guess was Rita Ora.
Rita Ora, not terrible.
Are you sticking with it?
I will not stick with that. We've heard too much. We've seen too much. We know too much. There were X Factor clues, number five clues for Fifth Harmony, and the voice and the body
Fifth Harmony.
Type.
He's not going to say Camila Cabello. Cabello.
I think this is Normani.
Oh, Normani. That's what I said the first time.
Wow.
I love Normani. She is so gorgeous.
Your first impression guess was Leighton Meester.
Oh, that's
I don't know
bad.
Who that is.
You sticking with it?
I'm not going to stick with that, Nick. I am going to go with someone, though, I have been thinking of later this season, which is Monica. We saw that clue. Hello, my name
oh,
is...
Oh, that's not Gunica. That ain't Gunica.
Only Monica. She also has one Grammy. So
oh,
I'm going to
okay.
confidently go with Monica.
Nice. Nice.
That ain't Gunica.
For Ken Jeong is Jessie J.
Oh, it could be, but I really think the Black Swan is Demi Lovato because there was an X in the clues. Demi was a judge on X Factor. She was famous way before she got her driver's license. This is Demi Lovato.
Okay.
That was good, Ken.
I'm mad at you.
Thank you.
Nicole, your first impression guest was Natasha Bedingfield.
I ain't gonna pocket full of sunshine.
Because I know who this is. This girl also has been famous way before her driver's license with Too Little Too Late. Okay. And also the
Cher. She's about to say it.
Because the first song she sang on TV was a Cher song.
She's about to say it. Go ahead, Nicole.
Girl Joanna. JoJo.
So confident, Nicole.
I feel it in my bones.
I told you, anytime they start laying it out real thick like that, you know they know who it is.
I think my ears don't lie at all, and I think Nicole's ears don't either. So I'm thinking that this beautiful singer, so talented, is JoJo.
Yay!
Two for JoJo. Okay, panel, you've made your final guesses. Let's see if any of you are right. Black Swan, we need to know, who are you? Audience, say it with me. Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off.
Come on, Joe.
Take it off.
JoJo! Grammy Award winning vocal powerhouse. Singer, songwriter, and actress JoJo.
Yes, girl.
Thank you, Hannah.
Hello.
Hello.
You know, I'm like the biggest fan of you ever. The vocal skills are ridiculous, and you
they
showed
are.
That on this stage
they
all
are.
Season long.
Now, I have Too bad her music is in jail.
Why bless us with your presence on The Masked Singer?
I really was missing being on stage, and I was, like, developing this stage fright. I was like, can I even sing anymore? Can I even perform? I was just all in my head and feeling way too anxious about things. So this freaked me out, so I said yes to it.
But, you know, that's such a great example
that's,
for everybody.
That's what you should do.
I turned
yes.
30 in December, and I jumped out of a plane. I was like, let's just kick down the doors and just enter into this new
wow.
decade, not being afraid.
I love it.
Thank you.
One last time, unmasked once and for all, the artist formerly known as the Black Swan. Give it up for
JoJo!
JoJo!
Oh, she really opened up.
Coming up, it's the moment we've all been waiting for. We find out who's under the mask of our champion, the Piglet.
Come on. Woo! Woo! Go ahead, girl. Right.
Welcome back to the Masked Singer finale.
We already know who it is.
Just moments ago, we found out that the Piglet.
My guy, Nick Lachey, won.
Has Golden Mask winners T-Pain, Wayne Brady, Candy Burns, and the great Leanne Rimes. Before the Piglet is unmasked, let's first retrieve the panel's first impression.
I know I didn't guess Leanne Rimes when it was her season. I know I didn't guess her. Not without y'all help, at least.
Moment.
You got it.
You can go to them first. I'm just gonna touch up my special moment.
All right.
Wait.
Your dressing room is under
where
the
table. Where are you
table?
Going, Jenny?
Alright, whatever.
She's proud of her first guess on this.
He said, alright, whatever.
It's been months since you guys wrote these down. Nicole, your first impression guest was Cody Simpson.
That's right. Vocals
I don't know
are giving
who that
me
is.
Cody Simpson vibes, and I'm not sticking with it. All the clues lead to Backstreet Boys. That's right. There's lots of gold bars for all their gold albums.
Yeah.
Then we see the numbers go from 5 to 1. There's 5 dudes in the Backstreet Boys to 1 for their iconic song, One.
They got a song called One?
He's number one. It's Brian Littrell.
All right. Good guess. Robin's first impression guest, John Resnick.
Yeah, that one didn't pan out.
Yeah, I don't know who that is.
More of his voice, and then some of the clues lined up. He used to be an athlete. He played college ball. He's a proud father and a family man. I think it's Nick Lachey.
All right, Ken. Adam Lambert.
Oh.
Adam.
Okay. Sticking with it?
That would be dope if Adam came on the show.
He's been on the boy band guest, but I just because of the clue package, I really do think that this is a movie star who is a power vocalist. And the more I think about it, Jeremy Renner is the only person that fits the bill.
I really didn't know Jeremy Renner could sing.
Clue for his movie.
I have yet to hear his voice.
Adams. And they said that Jeremy has a daughter. So, Jeremy Renner. Yes.
All right.
I did not know
Adam
he could sing.
Lambert,
I'm still
Jeremy
shocked
Renner.
About that one.
Has anybody seen Jenny? Is she back from
I don't,
her dressing
I think
room?
She left. I think,
Jenny.
I think
awesome
I
heard.
Whoa.
I think
whoa.
Oh.
Oh my God.
I just needed a moment.
Your
Thank
head
you.
Got so big.
Well, I don't know if you guys remember, but last season I won the Golden Ear. So I figured I'd a little touch up for my moment, because if you have 2 Golden Ears, you need a lot of hair to match it.
Well, your first impression guess.
Yes.
Was.
Uh-oh.
Nick Lachey.
Oh! Yes.
Sticking with it?
You know what? I did know right out of the gate because I've got the boy band in my blood.
She
I
does
know.
Get all the boy banders right. She is
I do,
like...
I do. What confirmed it was the Drew. There was 2 Drew clues.
Yeah. Yep.
And I was like, oh, this is for sure. So I am definitely going to stick with Nick Lachey.
Yes.
All right. She really put on this gigantic
wig.
All right, well, Leanne, who is the Piglet?
I have to say, there's something about your voice. I actually heard your speaking voice within your singing voice.
Wow.
Which for me instantly went to Nick Lachey, especially with all the family man, all the clues about him being a dad.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Just, you totally won my heart over. I'm so happy for you.
Yay.
Yeah. Great guess.
All right, panel, you've made your final guesses. Who is behind the mask of our champion? Piglet!
Jenny in his hair.
Who are you?
Jenny in his hair!
Take it off!
Come on!
Take it off!
Yo, the big step is spinning!
Come on, Brian Littrell!
Jeremy Renner!
Nick Lachey.
Recorded artist, actor, TV host,
He had to throw the hat on immediately. He had to throw the hat on immediately. They went from recording artist to Caddyshack. I don't know. I couldn't think of nothing fast enough.
Brother, what brought you to our stage?
You know what? It's been I miss performing, and that's what this experience.
He was like, he about to go to a skate park after this.
How much I love singing, how much I love music, and how I've had the best time going on this incredibly twisted, weird ride that is The Masked Singer.
True indeed. You're so good. You're so good, Nick.
You did two things so well, and that's why you won, is because when you sang with so much emotion.
Yeah.
Like, there was always so much emotion in his voice. You could feel it. And then you were so silly in between that it was just a lovable character that took us all.
Thank you, thank you. I had a ball doing it.
Now, Nick, I heard one of the reasons that you did the show was for your kids, man. Now you get to take home the Golden Mask trophy. That has to be amazing.
My kids wanted me to do the show for so long. Like, Daddy, Daddy, please do Masked Singer. And so I'm so excited. They have no idea that I've done this.
Aww.
Well, look, they're watching.
They're going to be excited.
Cam, Brooklyn, Phoenix, this was for you guys. I love you so much. Daddy's coming home.
Oh, you got three kids.
Hardware.
Yeah.
My boy won.
Before we go, we have one more trophy to give. Woo! With three correct first impression guesses, the champion once again.
Congratulations.
Jenny McCarthy Wahlberg.
Wait. But wait, I protest. Her husband is Cloodle Doo.
Yeah, there is. There's something wrong there.
That's not
for
right.
Real.
Now she has two golden ears to go with that big hair.
Woo! Congratulations. You have no idea. Thank you, Matt Singer.
We love you. Thank you to our panel. Thank you to everyone else.
Next season is going to be Ken.
This game-changing season.
He's going to do the most when he wins, too. I'm calling it early.
Enjoyed making it. And here to sing us out, Unmasked, once and for all, our season 5 champion, the artist formerly known as the Piglet, Nick Lachey!
Sing!
Oh, girl, you stand by me.
Woo!
I'm forever yours. Faithfully. Oh, I swear I'll always love you faithfully. I'll be the only man you ever need. I swear that I'll always love you.
She got both the ears in her hand. She got both of them. That's funny. That is funny. Hallelujah. All right, so that'll do it for this season of The Masked Singer. I hope y'all enjoyed this journey. Woo, that was what, season 5? That's it. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, if you'd like to see the full episode, head over to Patreon if you're watching this on YouTube. Yeah, that's it. That's all I got for y'all. Until season 6, I shall see you guys then.